It's official. President Arbatov just appeared welcoming the Republic of Georgia into the new Russian Democratic Union. Of course, no one's recognizing the annexation. The Georgian government in exile issued a strong denial from their offices in Geneva. And the U.S., Great Britain, and Germany have all publicly condemned the Russian invasion. But all the talk in the world isn't going to budge those tanks in Tbilisi. The big boys are convinced that Arbatov and his generals are engineering another intervention. Satellites have detected major troop movements on the Baltic coast near the Latvian border. Latvia, Lithuania, and Estonia were all part of the old Soviet Empire, and bringing them back under Moscow's control has been part of the ultranationalist agenda for years. We're sending you in to gather intelligence about the coming attack. The Russians have set up a command post at Izborsk, an old medieval fortress a few miles from the border. Your mission is to infiltrate the post and recover any documents describing the Russian battle plans. Watch out for patrols. There's been a lot of troop movement along the road. There's also a comm station inside the castle. Don't let the garrison radio for help, or you'll have a major firefight on your hands. One final twist. There's a mobile SAM site nearby. Reconnoiter, and if it's lightly guarded, take it out with rockets.
Welcome to Russia, comrade.
Everybody get your passports ready.
We're gone. In position.
Got armor.
Cover.
Moving out.